Tilghman Farm. I don't know if you can hear those. That's all geese out there. Here's Cleo. Yeah. We're going to go for a walk. There's Ben and Darren and Susanna and Daddy. Going up the dock. There's the cottage we're staying in. It's the barn to the right. That's where his parents are. Let's go for a walk. Here we are. We're approaching the field of geese. Ben and Susanna bravely taking the lead. You can see them all up in the sky. They're starting to get restless. Oh, they know what's coming. If you listen carefully, you can hear the shots in the distance. Oh, they're coming back towards us.
Yeah, that's true.
That was a lot of effort. You just...
It does look like a line of bombers, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I did. I think those are some awesome things.
And look at the plane right through them.
I also like how you can, when you really listen, there's a lot of different voices.
Whatsoever, and videotape everything. I mean, this is pretty entertaining with the flash.
Extreme close up.
I know, assuming someday I might get around to editing. Hello.
Your daughter's eating the cord.
What are you doing? Oh, back to Susanna. She's like, no. Focus on me.
Should we immortalize with these things floating around? What is it, Susanna? Dream on.
That's right, Cleo, the camera's rolling.
You can keep it
crazy. It looks like a philosopher. Come on, help me out here. Aerosmith songs that could be about thinking.
I was crying when I met you. There was that whole stretch of crying, crazy, and amazing.
Those are all fine.
That's right.
You just have to change the lyrics. What happened to blah blah blah? That was much more charming and fun. Blah blah
blah.
Come in!